हाय, गुड आफ्टरनून टू यू ऑल माय फेलो ब्रदर्स इन नाइजीरिया, इन द नॉर्थ ईस्ट, साउथ ईस्ट, साउथ वेस्ट, नॉर्थ वेस्ट, नॉर्थ सेंट्रल एंड एवरी अदर पार्ट ऑफ द कंट्री। एज हट दैट वी नीड टू सिट डाउन एंड लुक एट द प्रॉब्लम वी आर फेसिंग एंड द चैलेंजेस वी आर फेसिंग इन दिस कंट्री, बिकॉज मेनी थिंग्स आर हैपनिंग एंड समटाइम्स वी कीप ऑन ब्लेमिंग द गवर्नमेंट, विच आई थिंक we need to sit down and look into it, more especially the youth in the country. Sometimes one of the major problems we are facing in this country is hunger. Hunger has created a very, very difficult scenario or situation in the country, which people are suffering around the globe. And I think it's hard that we look at things that we need to do to help each and everyone so that we eradicate such kind of things in our beloved country. And secondly, issue of insecurity is that we need to look at it, and sometimes this problem started from how we train our own children right from the birth, since when they are small, and when they get to their age, to their 18 age, maybe at the age of 20, 21, sometimes we don't talk to our children. Whatever they did, we accept it, either good or bad. We think they are children, we don't correct them. And sometimes these are the things we are facing. So we should try as much as possible to see that in this 2023, we vote for the person that we think will help us in all our affairs, and we consider people that are in love with the country, not people that are after the money they will make in terms of their political career. We just need to assist ourselves, and we pray may God Almighty protect our country and guide every one of us. And for the bandit and the other issues that are the security challenges we are facing, we pray may God Almighty protect us and guide us and bring an end to this thing. We thank Almighty Allah for giving us a long life and good health, and for those who are sick, Almighty Allah grant their long life and